What is integrity in the workplace? It's pretty clear that if an executive is cheating on an expense account, absolutely violation of integrity. Also clear that if somebody lies in a meeting, a violation of integrity. But what else is stealing from the corporation? The other things that are stealing from the corporation is individuals who sit in a room and have an opinion that could in fact de-risk a situation, and that conflict avoidance is stealing from shareholders. I believe that executive teams need to have open dialogue around what they consider high professional and low professional, high integrity and low integrity behavior. The reason I use integrity is because it's a supercharged word. It's got very serious meaning. Nobody wants to be low integrity. In the coaching that we do of executive teams, we simply ask the question, if somebody steals from shareholders by virtue of withholding their point of view, then is in fact that low or high professional activity? We could certainly agree that it's perhaps cowardice, and I believe that is stealing from shareholders. What if an executive who is your peer is stumbling and not delivering the fullest of their potential? Do you owe to that individual some good feedback, some good advice, some ability to elevate that individual in their performance? Of course we do. If it was somebody that we cared about deeply, our friend in the world, we wouldn't withhold information like that because we would care enough to make sure that we supported that individual. Low integrity behavior needs to be defined much more broadly in a professional context. We've been able in our working environment to do things that have been polite, professional, etc., but at the end of the day, they're just cowardice, they could be lazy, and they may even be indulgent in terms of the ability for an individual to have resentment of another peer in the workplace, and as a result of that, jeopardize the work that they're doing together, all stealing from shareholder value. Let's redefine integrity in the workplace.